I'm Eleanor Delli. I come from Italy, but I live in Norway right now. The work title is Gutta Kava Lapidem, which means that a single drop of water can hollow the stone, not by force, but by falling often. The title of the work is about the strength of the water and the strength of this element. It's all about water and the flow of water. And it's made out of textile recycled material, which are from different companies in Italy. And I collect the material and I work upon the material with different textile techniques, which mainly are different kind of braiding and weaving techniques. And this makes different volumes and texture. So the sculpture is very diverse. And I create a lot of volumes. It's not a bidimensional tapestry, but it takes space in a three-dimensional way. This work is also a collaborative work because I'm not working on my own, but I usually work with different people that make the work with me. It's a collaborative project where people work together in a joint effort to make the artwork. So the final product at all control about me, but it's a joint project. So the outcome is very diverse and different. For Villa d'Atris, I installed this work exactly for this place. So it's exactly designed to be here. So you can see different kind of weaving techniques. It's a kind of tapestry weaving, but it's also a very diverse textile weaving techniques. The color is blue, and there are different kind of blue that you can find in water. So it's like a green and deep blue, light blue, and there is some kind of very bright color that highlights the light in the work. And it's moving with the wind and with the elements, and it's also changing because it's gonna be here for months. So the work is gonna change a lot during time. And by the end of November, when the exhibition will be over, the work will be very different from now. And this is a challenge, and this is also the interesting part of my work.